Okay, guys, you're about ready to take an assessment. This is a scientifically validated assessment, the Hartman Value Profile. And it's based on what's called the science of axiology. Now, we don't need to get into all that science and what does all that mean? The bottom line is this tool measures how you think. This tool will measure your thought process as accurately as a thermometer measures the temperature. Now, here's the deal. This is not a personality test. This is not a behavior test. It's a tool that helps us understand at a core level how you think. Why is that important? How we think dictates how we act, how we feel, what we do, what we don't do. It determines everything. So let's get clear about some of your blind spots, some of the stuff that's gonna hold you back, get in your way. Let's understand what that is, because we all have blind spots, right? Now, there are three steps to this process. Step one, take the assessment. Now, I know it's gonna be difficult, but don't overthink it. It should only take about 10 to 20 minutes, and you're just going to rank two different sets of statements. And I know those statements are gonna seem a little crazy. Trust the process. It is a scientifically validated assessment. So I know some of those things may seem a little crazy. Stick with us, trust us. Now, 10 to 20 minutes, don't overthink it. I know it's gonna be tough, but just rank these things in order in which you think they should be ranked. Now, step number two, you'll get your results. The results are the 30 pages that will come as a result of you taking this assessment. Now, here's the deal. You can go through these results all by yourself, but they may be a little overwhelming. So the other option is to go to step three and let us go through this process with you. We'll help you understand at a core level what this assessment's saying, what the bars and graphs are all meaning. What does it mean when you have a green bar? What does it mean when you have an orange bar? What is all of that saying? Where are your blind spots? Let us help you understand what this assessment's saying. All you have to do is go to our front page, click on step number three. You'll be sent to a certain page where you can pick a time and day that you want us to help you go through these results. So guys, welcome to your experience, and I'll be talking to you on the other side.